Welcome back to Wasteland 2. Alright, we return once again to the Rail Nomads camp. Let's continue to explore, looking for the Atchitsons and trying to find the brake shoe to the Great Train of Destiny and hopefully mend their relationship. And hopefully mend my relationship with the Rail Nomads, because they don't like me very much. What the hell? There's a pile of guns on the ground. Huh. Weird. Ooh, is there a trap? Mm-hmm. Well, let's undo the trap, even though I can't actually undo the tumbler. Or, crack the tumbler, rather. I could blow it up, though, but nah. Well, I could actually... Hold on. See, I was thinking that Vulture's Cry actually has 6 skill points to distribute. And I don't know where to put them, because I do fully intend to get rid of her. I don't want her. Oh my god, holy crap. I was just thinking, for level 8, she has a lot of skill points, and I just realized the reason for that is because her intelligence is extremely high. Damn. Alright, well, she's got extra skill points, so you know what, let's try this. Where is it? Safe cracking. Level 3. Ooh. Well. Let's try it anyway. You give the little wheel a good spin and it flies right off its bearings, hanging by a slowly unwinding spring. Bummer. I believe you can repair it to have another shot at it, though. Which I'm also probably going to critically fail. Oh my god. Whoa, what the fuck? She's diseased? Hold on. Let's see. Critically failed when using mechanical repair, now afflicted by tetanus effect. You find nothing in this but Clostridium tetani. Which I guess is the bacteria that causes that or something. Wonderful. She's diseased. Lockjaw, muscle spasms, sweating. What a party. Alright, well, sweat it out. Only got it for 300 seconds, you're good. Eventually.
I right-clicked it. It didn't say anything about a trap.
I got my face exploded and all I have to show for it are 2 lousy sniper rifle bullets. Or rounds, rather. Wonderful. Yeah, I guess my perception skill wasn't high enough to see it. Pickaxe. Bladed weapon. I'm not sure I would consider a pickaxe to have a blade. I guess it's kinda sorta. It's sharp, although I wouldn't call it a blade. It's more spear-like, I suppose, which I also would not call a blade, although maybe a spear is a blade. I don't know. Semantics. Grenada. Ow. Wait, what did that dude say? That boy's ghost will come back to haunt you, Ranger. Mark my words. Sure. As you approach this rail car, a cold wind picks up, making you shiver. It moans as it blows through the rusting plates of the old car. Wait. What the f- Oh no, it was actually said correctly. I just misread it. Its moans as it blows through the rusting plates of the old car sound like an old man groaning in pain. Yeah, just misread it. My apologies, game writers. That one was actually not a typo. It's always best not to mess with powers you don't understand. Leave well enough alone. That's what I always say. I feel like I shouldn't go in here. What the hell's in there? A demon? Let's go. What's the worst that could happen? This car is filled with empty bottles. In the corner, you see the remnants of a bed that has crumpled to dust. You kick empty squeezins bottles out of the way as you approach the bed. You get a whiff of death, but it's death long faded in this dry and dusty place. Think I heard a trap on this one? No? Sounded like a trap. Anything? Now I'm paranoid for traps. Nope, we're good. Hmm, 63%. Not bad. God, critical failure again. Okay. Get some more tetanus trying to repair it. Critical success. I don't suppose that unlocked it? Of course it didn't. No longer diseased? Aw. I like that sound of building pressure. High capacity mag. More capacity, less chance to jam. Pistols, SMGs, assault rifles, sniper rifles. Alright, so pretty much everything but a shotgun. 4 weaponsmithing, which I think Helen has. Let me check. No, she only has 3. Okay. Can't quite use it yet. Did you go in there? Oh no, we don't ever go in there. Not since what? Oh shit, I left the other party members. Whoops. What, are we all cursed or something? Can't talk to her. Tell me more. Alright. Is that a... That's a toy train on top of an actual train car. That thing's adorable. Look at it. How do you pronounce that? Unino? Instead of Union Pacific, I guess, it's a Unino Pacific. I know the Union Pacific. I've been watching Hell on Wheels. Damn good show, by the way. Highly recommend it. A few tattered old train magazines are spread out on a table made from a half-rotten cable spool. A few model railroad parts are hoarded on our rickety bookcase. There's a foul-smelling cot pushed into the far corner of the room. Somebody liked to tinker. Engineer's notes, cool. The note reads, swing, gun, dig. Huh? Is that a password? Is that a clue? A clue to something? Swing, gun, dig. Maybe they're directions, right? Like, find a swing and then from there find a gun. And then dig, or maybe find the swing and dig right there. At the swing, there's a gun. If you dig, you'll find it. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna keep a lookout for a swing. Alright, this one's got a trap. Oh, right, still locked. Oh, Jesus Christ! It's impossible! Which means it must be a... It must be a level 6 or above safe. Holy crap. Extra strength pain relievers. Perfect. Give that to the doc back at the Citadel. Go back here, see if we can find a swing. God, this place is huge. Old arcade machines sit out front of this rail car, and you can hear faint electronic beeps and boops coming from within. I think we have ourselves an eccentric here. Water not for sale. Perhaps we found somebody who Harper would get along with? When man stops walking in nature, man grows weak. This case displays various small electronic machines and cartridges on black velvet. You read names. Atari, Nintendo, Sony, Game Boy, and others. Hello there. Quarex. A weedy young man with thick glasses and various old 8-bit game cartridges and controllers hung around his neck as a totems. He has Pac-Man tattooed on his forehead. Just under his shaggy blonde hair, he sports a neatly trimmed mustache-less goatee. Missile command. Apparently the object of this game is to fill the screen with flashing yellow circles. Asteroids. On the screen, a little triangle is being smashed by poorly drawn circles. Marble madness. Is this a warning? Yes, probably. Ooh, would you mind if I took this note? Yoink. A floppy disk. Oh, there's multiple things. A bunch of floppy disks. Let's leave them there for now. Just in case he's gonna freak out. Ooh. What is that? With its plastic polished to a fine sheen, this toy is obviously the most prized possession in Quarex's collection. A faded label along the side reads, Superscope. While the gun itself wouldn't be useful as a weapon, the lens on the scope doesn't have a nick on it. It might serve as a modification to one of your firearms. It seems doubtful that Quarex would be happy with you taking it. It's another floppy disk. Floppy disks everywhere. Alright, hello. I thought you were supposed to be a weedy young man. Not a 40-year-old overweight guy that looks suspiciously like the person that I killed who messed with the accenter. Anyway. Greetings, Rangers. Welcome to the Quarex Arcade, where we have all the latest coin-op games. To what do I owe this pleasure? We'd like to ask you some questions. Sure, go ahead. Ask me anything. I can tell you all about my games if you want. I'm especially proud of my prized possession in the case behind me. Yes, tell me about that. What is your prized possession? That's my super scope. You aim it at the TV screen and fire, just like a gun. Except without all the actual killing and violence. When I found it, it was pretty badly messed up, but I nursed it back to health, little by little. I even made a couple improvements. I love that thing more than I love most people. Now I just have to track down some games I can use it with. Wonder if I could find him some games he could use it with. You need some help? Not much you can do unless you want to help fill out my game collection. I have all the old game systems except a CDI machine. Those are sure tough to find. They must not have sold more than 50 of them. What's so great about a CDI? Oh, it had 1 megabyte of RAM. What does one do with all that memory? let's talk about Real Nomad. Oh, well, okay. I don't pay much attention to that Atchison's and Topekan stuff, though. Trains don't interest me, I just mostly play games. I feel like we have something in common. What do you think of the trains? Everybody wants the trains to run again, but I don't know. I'd have to move my arcade. That is a reasonable objection. What do you think about the Topekans? Topekans. Get it? P. don't tell Master Kekaba I made that joke, okay? How do you feel about Kekaba? He's our end boss. Hangs out with his mini-bosses at the town hall. I'm afraid of him, but he doesn't ever bother me. I don't think he's ever come in here. Did you know he's only got one arm? I did know that. Same with his mini-bosses, as you put them. That's funny, because that is actually a really good description of him. He is a boss, and those are his mini-bosses. Tell me about the Atchisons. They live in the other camp. I don't know much about them, except I've been told not to like them. They stole our golden spike or something. What do you know about the golden spike? That's a Topekan's totem. It's in a display case in the town hall. I think it would make a great bayonet. Me too. Huh? Never mind. So, how you feel about the Desert Rangers? You guys are the best. Always helping people.
Except the kid.
Goodbye. Alright, so does he not mind if we take these floppy disks? Apparently he doesn't. Alright. Yoink. Gonna do something with them? Who's got them? Ah, there we go. Angela. The note, select to catch release, is written on the label. Hold reset, game one, is written on the label. Skip lower left, avoid fire. Hit 15 8 times. Huh? Can I talk to him about those? No? Is there a hidden topic that I can type in here about the floppy disks? Floppy disks? That's not how you spell discs. Oh well. I don't think so. I mean, I've heard that there are hidden topics that you could potentially ask about by typing them in manually, but I... Like, that's just never really come up. I've never been able to think of something that I should ask them about that I can't, just in the normal dialogue system. I mean, hold on, is there a computer in there I can... No, I can't use... I can't actually use the floppy disks, so that's the thing. There's no use on... Yeah, I mean, I can't actually use these arcade machines, and arcade machines don't take floppy disks. Computers do. This is a computer, but I can't use it. Can I? Or can I? Wait a minute, maybe I can. No, that's the arcade machine behind it. Yeah. All right, looking for a swing, looking for a swing. A sign taped to the door of this car reads, "Do not disturb, I'm working, damn it." Hey, how you doing? How's your work going? Oh shit. I guess your work's not doing too well because you're dead. This room is quite cluttered with books and papers indicating some kind of research. There appears to be a dead man in the corner. It looks like he committed suicide by slicing his wrists. What the fuck? Like, doesn't anybody notice that, like, half the people in this town seem to be dead? Do androids dream of electric sheep? A first edition copy of Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep by Philip K. Dick. Good old Dick. The note read. Wait a minute, the note. What? That's a note? It looks like a towel. That's a big ass note, my god! Anyway, it reads Wadpri Rashi Karna Das.
What does that mean?
I'm gonna write that down just in case that's important. Wadpri Rashi. Let's see if I can translate it somehow. Karna Das. Okay. The Codex. What the hell were you doing in here? Is that another comically oversized note? Yep. I must be close. There's so much written about the Vercheaten armor that it has to be real. Hmm? Looks like he got obsessed with this Vercheaten armor. I can't, like, use my perception skill on the body, right? I'm pretty sure that gets used automatically. Pretty sure. No, can't touch him. Oh, wait a minute, these are all notes from this guy, aren't they? Although I can't read them. We're around the map. Okay. Watch out for junkies, I'll go off at the drop of a needle. More junkies. If there's so many addicts around, where's their suppliers? Or supplier. 45 hit points, okay. So they're a little bit tough, but probably no match for us with our awesome weapons that we now have. Well, mostly awesome. Make sure everybody's got the right weapons loaded up. Yep. Alright, so we can't just slink past these junkies, we have to kill them. I know junkies can be unpredictable, but, you know, I've never thought of them as all wanting to kill you as soon as they see you. Let's get some high ground. See if they enter combat, which I think they will. Or not? Hello? You know what, maybe we can just go past them. I think we can. I mean, there's nothing here that we need. They don't seem to... Oh, there's stuff up there. Let's go ahead and slink on past them. They didn't even care about the dog, they just ran by him. Rust-holed old rail car that looks near to collapse. Strange liquids leak from under the door, and everything smells strongly of chemicals and insect nests. Is that where some of them stayed, or where they made the drug? As you advance into the room, rats scurry away from you through the trash and dust that litter this house. They won't last long when somebody finds out there's food here. Hello, junkie? Damn, so you are real. For a second, I thought you were just in my head. Like the rabbits. Please don't tell Kekaba I'm here. I'm just trying to make a living, you know? People gotta forget about life and the waste somehow. Besides, you rangers are some of my best customers. Wait, we are? That's not good. You say rangers buy drugs from you? Rangers? Where? Shit, don't let him see me. Oh, wait, that's right. I'm invisible. Whew. Yeah, there's a fellow named Boulder, or Boding, or something like that, who's real fond of the circuit. Alright, circuit. That's the scorpion stuff, right? What do you know about it? Circuit? Wait, I know this one. It's... Oh, yeah, it's my specialty. Mix 2 ounces of ground scorpion with some of my secret ingredient, and you got yourself some circuit. It'll make you forget all about your troubles and maybe some other things, too. I forget. why are you so afraid of Kekaba? Chupacabra? Who the hell is Chupacabra? Oh, wait, do you mean Kekaba? He's one scary son of a gun. He's only got one arm, but I've seen him chop a man's head clean off. He don't like our kind selling circuit to his clan, but it's easy scrap once you got him hooked. True. Alright, show me your wares. Selling? Who said I was selling anything? Oh wait, that's right, I said it. This batch of circuit ain't the best, don't get me wrong. It'll still give you a wicked high, but if I get my hands on some radioactive shrooms, I can cook up some of the strong stuff. Okay, where can I find some radioactive mushrooms? Mushrooms? Who told you about my mushrooms? Well, never mind. Don't really matter since you're just a part of my dream. Yeah, I got a patch growing over by the old train wreck. If I could figure out how the hell to get out of this pumpkin, I'd go pick some for my next batch of circuit. Out of this pumpkin? Okay. What are you selling? Drugs, meth pipes, and pain relievers. Alright, I think I'm good. Let's keep the nudie magazine in case it comes in useful. In fact, you know what? I'm just not gonna sell any junk until I get back to the Citadel. Yeah, it's not worth it. Just in case. Alright, goodbye. Buckets of chemicals in the corner. Looking for a swing. Swing. Yikes. It's the night of the living baseheads. Alright, well at least these dudes aren't red. Oh no. They didn't take care of the piggies. The oink oinks died. There's something actually up here, is there? Nope. I don't know why I came up here. No, ain't got no scrap. Any traps? Doesn't say there's traps, but I'm gonna use Angela. Dog, you might want to move. Tennis ball. Wooden pin. It's got B carved on it. I wonder if that belongs to somebody. What? Pink lace bra. Why does it look like a coat? I'm pretty sure bras and coats are different things, are they not? What the hell? The images for the clothing items are really weird sometimes. Let's take a look at this stuff. Pink lace bra. A bra so nice you don't, you won't want to cover it up. Can I actually put it on? Where does it go? Oh, it probably goes here, right? I can. You know, I think I saw somebody wearing this once, didn't I? Alright. Let's put my leather motorcycle jacket back on. Looks a little bit better. I think you'd enjoy this one, Harper. Wait, did I accidentally put it on again? Oh no, I took off. What the hell? What have I done? No, that belongs to. God damn it. That goes there. Okay. There you go. Perfect. Alright, what else did I get? Drenched in decades of doggy drool. This looks like a cheap medal or award of some kind. I feel like that belongs to somebody. And I gotta remember Jess Bell's dowry. What was it about her dowry? What was I looking for exactly? Something with her. Was this something with her initials? I don't know. Alright, you can put your business suit back on. I think I have a new quest that just got added too, didn't I? It sounded like something got added. Oh, she says he engraved it with her initials when she was born. Okay, so it's definitely not hers. Or is it? No, it's not an initial, it's just one word. B. So it should be JB, right? So many quests. Find radioactive mushrooms for the drug dealer. Locate a CDI, of which they apparently made about 50. At least I've never seen a baby crawl on the ceiling. Somebody's been watching Trainspotting. Thank you. that a toaster? Oh, no, it's not. It's an ammo thing. Pre-war ammo can. There's a lock. This one's a little bit tough. You can do it, Harper. I believe in you. I said, you can do it, Harper. I believe in you. Kind of. Harper? Okay, reverse psychology. I don't believe in you. You suck. Prove me wrong. Reverse psychology! It works. Sometimes. Hope this one isn't impossible. I don't know, pretty easy. You really shouldn't be there, dog. Ooh. Damn. Human eyeball. Ew. Two more wooden pins. Another high capacity mag. One of a pair. Better keep an eye out for the other one. When the snow settles, it says, "Greetings from the Keenans. Hope you enjoy your journey." And more of these. Okay. Where should I head now? I do want to get these. See if we can get up there without being spotted. Nope. We've got a height advantage. Haha. Alright. Helen, just don't aim a little bit to the right, because you might shoot Yulia in the head. Let's just pop your head like a rotten watermelon. Boom! Eh, close. Ambush with a pistol. This is the beautiful, beautiful weapon. Could burst this, right? B to switch fire modes, right? 7 to burst. I don't think there's a need to. Not really. I'm sure. Yeah, I can kill them easily in 2 hits. Unless the weapon jams. Oh, I can't even move her down to go shoot him because she's trapped. Ambush. Ow. Oh, for the love of fucking God. Do I really want to waste a sniper round on you? No. Get him, doggy. Get him! Yeah, fuck him up. Or miss. Roasted scorpions. It applies chasing the scorpion effect. Oh, glass shards. I've always wanted glass shards. Got some of the shittiest pistols ever. Don't appear to be trapped, but let's be cautious. Yep. Glad I was cautious. Holy crap. Spent IV. Ew. Oh, God, that is gross. Oh, found the other matching pair to the eyeball. All right, hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, let's go exploring down south a bit. Let's look down here. Seems like it's probably one of the major unexplored places. This place really is massive. God, it's so big, I don't know if I can take the whole thing. Looks like there also might be a pathway back here, to the east of the meeting hall. Looking for the damn Atchisons. Ooh, they're probably this way, judging by the hanging ones. Strange, the dead men hanging from this gate look like Topekans, right down to the loincloths. Oh, huh. Alright, let's not go there just yet. Explore the rest of this place before I go trying to negotiate peace. Hello. There's a bird on that. Huh. That's weird. I'm kind of scared. Is it going to explode? I didn't mean to move everybody away. Laser disc! They're so rare! They're like the HD DVDs. I wonder if that dude would be interested in them. It's marked as junk, but there's no way that's junk. No, I'm keeping that. Hell no, that belongs in a museum. That belongs in a museum. Just got a flashback to Hearthstone. I'm trying to remember the name of that damn card. I don't remember the name of it. You know, the one that removes your opponent's weapons, you draw as many cards as its durability, and... Well, he says, that belongs in a museum. What the hell is that card called? Harrison something... I can't remember what it's called. Aethelwulf's Utopia, or however you pronounce the A and E symbol mashed together for some reason. A scorched metal box with a beaten up pre-war computer inside of it. Labeled Aethelwulf's Utopia, rest in peace 1993 to 1998. Just one more victim of the New World. It's got a computer inside of it. God, I'm finding all sorts of neat stuff. Should go see if the computer guy would be interested in that, too. It might also actually belong in the museum. Back at the Citadel. What the hell is going on with this thing? I hope that's just a generator and it's not malfunctioning. Yep, this is the generator that supplies all the electricity for the camp. It is armor-plated and has some strange secondary wiring on the outside. On the ground next to the generator is the frayed end of a heavy-duty power cable. The cable runs down towards the river, but whatever it used to be attached to is long gone. You'll need some kind of coupler if you want to reattach it. You also see a series of dials and gauges that appear to control the generator. It would be a simple task to flip off the power to the meeting hall. So it's been detached from something. What was it attached to? Well, I don't think I want to mess with this just yet. So there's a pathway here too, right? Yeah, it just leads up and around. Mm-hmm. Another alarmed entrance. Alright, seal it this way. Dim pipes.
Why won't you listen? Why won't you give up? I promise you, there is no Verkhaitan armor. It does not exist.
What? A landmine just exploded. I think it just heard like a dog blow up. What the hell? The fuck was that? Ooh, this place is trapped. Okay, so apparently the guy that just talked to me had been dealing with the other guy who was looking for the Verkhaitan armor. Looks like he's trying to keep this place locked down as well. Intriguing. Alright, I'm gonna have to move lightly in this place. Keep Helen up front, use her perception to find the mines, and then use Yulia to disarm them. Oh my god. Yep. That's, oh my god. If you sent your crew to the other side of that, they would all die. It would be boom, 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 dead. That's awesome. Does it continue on this way too? Same thing? Put Helen up front. No, apparently not. Alright. Well, this should be a pretty good place to end it, so a lot of stuff to do. I've explored quite a bit more of a rail nomad's camp. Oh yeah, this is even marked Atchison camp, so if I want to go speak to the Atchisons and try to mend their relationship, then I suppose I should go there. But there's a lot of other mysteries going on. The radioactive mushrooms for the drug dealer, which I don't know if I want to give him. The ancient CDI machine. And of course we have the weird message about the digging at the swing gun thing. Then we have the what was it called? Verkhaitan? For something? Well, whatever the hell it was called. The armor. Yeah, there's a lot going on here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.